Throw some more husk in there if you need to. Don't worry about him. Keep going. More magnesium. Oh, there you go. 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 You got it.
Good job. Fire first.
Start grabbing the sticks. Rob's fire is big, but he's not burning through the rope yet, so we can't give up.
Can't think.
Don't panic. Don't panic. Get more husk in there. Keep going. Don't give up. This is it. Rob's got it. Rob's got it.
That's a lesson learned the hard way.
Yeah, it is.
Who are you thinking going against me? I've made hundreds of fires. Survivor is full of pitfalls like this. Sometimes if the deal's too good to be true, it probably is. So unfortunately, tonight you have no vote going into tribal council. But here's the good thing. You know how to make fire now. You go back to camp, you learn the skill. But don't forget the other lesson. Always trust your gut. You should have never battled me in this.
Yeah.
It was definitely a risky move for Elizabeth to try to make fire up against Boston Rob. And in the future, she can't just automatically jump at something like this, or she's gonna be in big trouble.
Before you go, there's one more thing.
Oh, jeez.
We want you to choose the next person from the other tribe to visit the Island of the Idols. Put your hand in here, don't look, and choose a name and give it to me. Okay, you don't get to see. Come on, let's get you back to camp.
Thank you, guys.
I am leaving the Island of the Idols with some incredible wisdom from two of the best players to ever play this game. But I am more nervous going back to camp now because I lost my vote.
Remember, trust your gut.
Okay, I got it.